everybody. My name is Danny.
Hi, Danny.
Hi, Danny.
Hello.
I'm here to talk about two very different careers that I've had in the past, I should say. The first one is auto mechanics. Back when I first learned this trade, it was called auto mechanics. That was before I had gray hair. As a young kid, I grew up with uncles next door who raced cars and stuff like that. So it was kind of natural for me to get into it. Plus, I had three older brothers, so I kind of followed in their footsteps. I love taking things apart, putting them back together, hopefully with them working. I worked in a couple different places. What they have down here now is called Coal Muffler, Mavis Tire. Used to be just Coal Muffler. I worked at a couple of those up in Watertown. The other career is a cook. You might notice that I like to eat. I got a little extra here. I was in between jobs, and my sister-in-law told me that she had an opening at a place called O'Toole's. So I went there just on a fluke, and I actually got hired. Within a year and a half, I worked my way up to manager, which was all right, but I still miss the cooking aspect. The place, the O'Toole's, closed in 1991, so I went back to Coal Muffler to work there. I learned a lot about cooking from my mom. My mom is a very good cook. So I used to kind of watch her, and I'd ask a lot of questions because I'm the inquisitive one. Also, after my next oldest sister graduated high school, my parents are both working, so they had me cooking the dinners, basically. So I learned a lot from there, and I think that helped me once I got to the restaurant, how to cook for a large number of people. I went to, in 94, I went to prison. I just came home last year. Last December. If I had to choose a career, what path to go in now, it would be cooking. Number one, because I hate the technology, at least on cars. I'm getting a little used to the phone, and the computer's still fighting me. But so much has changed over the years in the auto industry that I don't think I can catch up. So cooking, nothing's really changed. There's a few more foods out there, but pretty much all the equipment is still the same. And I still like to eat. So. I guess that's about it. Any questions? Yes, sir.
Go-to dish.
My go-to dish is probably, I have a pork chop recipe that I really like. Okay. That's my kind of, it's a recipe that my mom actually handed down. Yes, sir.
Do you like math?
Math?
Yeah, because both like go hand in hand, the numbers and the auto and stuff, you know, you gotta know the tools and stuff you need, and then cooking, you're measuring.
I like basic math. I hate algebra.
Hey, because I asked you that, because basically my PowerPoint is similar. Yeah, very similar. Cooking in.
I can measure. I can also do carpentry, so I can maybe take measure and stuff like that.
You're good at math. Yeah. On Friday, you were talking about what's next for you. Can you talk a little bit about the nonprofit that you were telling me about?
Yeah, I don't remember how I came upon it, but there's a place called With Love Restaurant. I can't even remember where it is now.
I've heard amazing things about this organization.
Yep. I actually applied for that probably about 2 months ago, and he called me back just before we started here. So my intention is to, once I finish this and things settle down a little bit, to go into that, because they'll help you, or help me, find a job.
Right.
After that's completed.
And with Love is the place we can all go and eat.
Nice.
That would be really cool. Thank you, Danny.
Thank you.
Next volunteer.